To display vertex color in material and render mode, open up a new window and change to Shader Editor. Click Shift A and in the search type Color Attribute. Connect color to base color. And here you can switch from different colors.